Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah!
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Thank you. Running spank and slinging it to brothers with no fear. There's a car parked up the way. There's some stuff in there to put these sissies on blast and wreck all their armored stuff.
Oh yeah. What up, y'all?
Thank you.
Yo, a Federal Reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy, and it'll slow your wheels down some. So make regular drop-offs at the garage.
What's up?
Oh yeah.
What up, y'all?
Them knives are down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe-to-toe. A gang of them against two of us, or rather, two of y'all. I join you, but I ain't due for my parole hearing for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting at, all right, son?
Yo, I said you was coming. There are rules. Bats only. No guns, no cars. This is a battle for respect. You cool? Let's go crack some skulls.
Oh my god, what if you hit me?
Smoke it, you got it.
Hey,
look! I need a drink. Let's go, Cracker. What does he think he is?
No problem.
I said you was coming. There are rules. Bats only. No guns, no cars. This is a battle for respect. You cool? Let's go crack some skulls.
Thank you.